Tragic events in history. Sonic's death. He just so happened to get a chili dog from the chili dog store when all of a sudden, Nettle appeared. Said Sonic. I am going to steal that chili dog in the name of Dr. Robotnik, said Nettle Sonic. Bam, pow, bam, 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 bam. Unfortunately for Sonic, Nettle became overpowered and stole his chili dog. Easy peasy, lemon squeezy. I think that's how it goes. I don't know if I'm saying it right, but I hope I can get it right eventually. And then Sonic had a stroke, and then he died. The end. Or is it?